Same MORTH also. If you take sand, 50% should be sand, 50% should be clay and silt. It means sand is different from the fine aggregate. Sand is different from fine aggregate. Sand means if you take a jar, fill 100 gram sand in it, you will have two layer. Bottom you will have sand, top you will have clay or silt. So it should be 50, not total clay should be there. As per rule, it is a fine aggregate, but not sand. We must have sand about minimum 50%. Test method, this. IS code. This is IS, not 18. Theek ho gaya, sir? Now, coming to cement. If you want to learn